quit while you can.
No, not without Kairi.
The darkness will destroy you.
You're wrong, Riku. The darkness may destroy my body, but it can't touch my heart. My heart will stay with my friends. It'll never die!
Really? Well, we'll just see about that! Ah!
Father, hear my prayer. I need the perfect words. Words that he will hear. And know the straight from you.
It was mine.
I don't know what to say. I only know
the heart that is strong and true.
To see my only friend slowly fade away.
You're saying my heart's weaker than his?
For that instant, I'll speak
the words of life with your fire in my eyes.
You can become stronger.
But that old familiar fear.
You should. Here at my word,
what am I so afraid
of? No
terror. Here I go again, talking about the rain and mulling over things that won't live past today.
That's what I
do. Dance around the truth. Time is not as grim. This might be my last chance to tell him that you love him. Here I go again.
Use me for this!
Lord, you love
it. Riku!
Soul. You gave your only.
You've gotta run! The Heartless are coming!
Believe, he will never die. But how then will he know? But he is never heard. Lord, he has never seen mirrored in my
life. Yes, a keyblade. But unlike yours. Time, this keyblade holds the power to unlock people's hearts.
With your fire.
Allow me to demonstrate.
Behold!
Familiar fear.
Now, open your heart. Surrender it to the darkness. Become darkness itself.
Talking about the rain and mulling over things that won't live past today. Now I dance around the truth.
You are different, Kairi.
Time is
but I'm
not
just glad you're here.
This might be my last chance to tell him that you love him. But here I go again. Here I go. Here I go.
How ironic. She was just another puppet after all. The Heartless refusing Maleficent from the beginning. She failed to notice the darkness in her heart eating away at her. A fitting end for such a fool.
Maybe this time I'll speak.
I'm no one, just a castaway from the darkness.
With your fire in my eyes. But that whole familiar fear is tearing at my words. What am I so afraid of? 'Cause here I go again.